dedicate this song to all the dudes that just getting out of prison and can't find no jobs, man. Put God first, keep your head up, man. Check this out. To the employees in Tampa, I need a minute of your time. The reason why I'm writing, because I'm trying to make a dime. I've been out of work for a very long time. If you will hire me, I'll make the company shine. To the employees in Tampa, I need a minute of your time. The reason why I'm writing, because I'm trying to make a dime. I've been out of work for a very long time. If you will hire me, I'll make the company shine. To the employees in Tampa, I need a minute of your time to tell you about my story and the life I did in crime. See, back in the days, I was a young and dumb fool, following bad crowds, and I thought it was cool. Then I started stealing and breaking all the rules. I even did alcohol and drugs and going to clubs, hanging around bad thugs. It wasn't love until I went to prison. Then I started reminiscing the bad I was doing on the streets. I wasn't missing. To the employees in Tampa, I need a minute of your time. The reason why I'm writing, because I'm trying to make a dime. I've been out of work for a very long time. If you will hire me, I'll make the company shine. To the employees in Tampa, I need a minute of your time. The reason why I'm writing, because I'm trying to make a dime. I've been out of work for a very long time. If you will hire me, I'll make the company shine. Now I'm a changed man, and I got a master plan. I'm putting God first, and he got me in his hands. Thank you, Lord, for your love and your kindness. Before I got saved, I had the curse of blindness. God opened my eyes to the world and some things. As long as I put him first, there will always be a change. To the employees in Tampa, I hope you listen to this song, because I'm a changed man, and I'm tired of doing wrong. Just give me a chance, and I know I do right. If I don't do right, you can send me right back. To the employees in Tampa, I need a minute of your time. The reason why I'm writing, because I'm trying to make a dime. I've been out of work for a very long time. If you will hire me, I'll make the company shine. To the employees in Tampa, I need a minute of your time. The reason why I'm writing, because I'm trying to make a dime. I've been out of work for a very long time. If you will hire me, I'll make the company shine. Yo, I just want to say, man, my name is Oliver Holiday. If anybody out there got a heart, man, please give me a job, because I'm a changed man now. You can reach me at 813-802-6777. That's 813-802-6777. If anybody out there got a heart, please help me. Give me a job, please. One.